Ladies and gentlemen, I give you your seniors from 2016. With the first is the graduating class of 2017.